Have you ever seen anything like it? Cristiano Ronaldo would be proud of that.